It's 5:33. Can you identify this man? He grabbed cash out of the register at a Southside Denny's restaurant. This is near 27th and Howard. You can get a pretty good look in the surveillance video. He has a leopard tattoo on the right side of his neck and sleeve tattoos on both arms. Call Milwaukee police if you do have any information.